They are going to hand it to Michelle, man.
What else are you doing?
Spew it so that's more handedly, so please go.
It's automatic focus. That's going to be too much for you about that.
What about the grab?
This is the cat.
That's Todd Thomas. Is he got a microphone on as well?
It's the Todd Thomas.
Tom. Tom.
Yeah, Tom.
Hi, Luke.
Hello.
And what are you doing now?
Michelle!
And Craig still can do his tongue tricks. And this is Rebecca. Alan. And Terry Robbins. Let's up. Paul and Gerald.
Hi, Julie. How are you?
Hi, Jodie, what are you doing with yourself?
Not much.
No?
I'm doing with myself.
Not much at all.
Oh, Michelle. Damien.
Are we going to have a public screening of this?
I don't know. This is Martin's, and he's delegated me to do it.
Oh, is that right? So you're in your trust? I'm not getting in there with this poor fucker. I'm losing.
It's fucking ugly, you know.
It's a messy side.
Oh, yeah, it's a roof. That's a carpet. Oh, no, that's dangerous.
Oh, man. Imagine that little screen, mate. That's fucking filthy.
What's up by the light wall, mate?
Fitzy!
What?
Look at that! Wankers!
What a charmer! You're real sweet, mate. Round of the
one. Jody, give us a spew. Let's get that on camera.
And if you believe this guy though, it's changed. This is Jake.
like a turtle out of dickies or what?
Man, I'll zoom in.
It's full of things like tyres and tools and... I mean, I can give you a list if you like.
Go away, John. Okay, Stuart, go away, Stuart.
Where's one if I want to take my camera?
If you don't want to take it, don't take it. Turn it on, and I see...
She
laughed at me. What's she laughing at me? You told her funny stories. Yeah, that'd be...
Here he is, news tonight. John Caruso's got a box. I want to feel his box and see it.
John, you got a response for that?
What can I say?
Is he a very unattractive man?
Deviant people.
Say he's a very unattractive man.
He's a very unattractive man.
Hey!
I've got
it!
Look, profile!
No! Where's that wig?
Hang on, do it again.
Profile.
Hang on, keep it there.
Cut, take one!
I just gotta get in focus. Beautiful.
Oh, what a guy.
Beautiful. Who we got over here?
Over here is Dracula. Yes, he's trying to bite.
No, don't get him to bite him because he's got blood all over him.
Bite him.
Poison. Go and bite him.
As you can see, the fake fangs.
All at the same time.
Be out of focus too.
No, it's not.
Isn't it? Make sure you.
Yeah, it's back again.
Yeah, but you should have your hand on the focus ring so you can.
All right. Right. I get really scared that I'm going to fall over though.
No, you won't.
You want candy?
Over this way, can I go this way? This is my friend Marika, I went to school with.
Oh,
happy birthday, Michelle!
Not Marika again.
Kiss, kiss, kiss. And over here, this way, come on this way, don't pull over the chin. This is my friend Melanie, I went to school with her, so I've known her since I was like this high. That big.
That big?
That big. Don't look at my penis. This way. This is my sister Debbie here. That's not his real name, it's Andy. Everyone calls him Chuz, so. Got that on there? This here, look, you know, Jackie. Can't keep up with me. This is Craig.
I know Craig, Rebecca's I think. Boyfriend. I think I met Craig.
This is Rebecca.
That's Craig's boyfriend. Hang on.
Oh, Max, we forgot about Max. This is Vanessa and Bridget. We all went to school together. Yeah. We're really little,
tiny, really drunk, and just space out.
Alright. And Lee, then we got Brendan and John. And I used to work with these two people in
workhouse.
In workhouse, not workforce.
Fiance, and this is my ring. I'm very proud of it. It's beautiful. Have another look. Thank you.
It's very shiny.
I'm not afraid to die.
But she,
The guy brings it in, and it was like, he goes, "Mike, they need a ratchet." I said to him,
get back in frame. I've probably got you all night. Just act naturally.
Come through, mate.
Feeling of regret.
In the cockles of your heart. Can't get out of my way. Go on.
That's better.
Is that better?
Yeah.
So what do you have to say, Martin Wilson?
I think it's going to be a really interesting evening, and I think John is going to come out not looking too good in the morning. He's going to be feeling sick in the stomach and blurry-eyed and feeling really awful. You know?